Storm Brian is on course to pelt parts of Britain with more strong winds and heavy rain this weekend. The latest Atlantic weather system is unlikely to have the intensity of ex-hurricane Ophelia, which ripped through Ireland and western parts of the UK on Monday. But it will bring gale-force gusts and torrential rain to many areas. Storms are given a name by the UK Met Office when they have the potential for amber or red severe weather warnings, meaning significant impacts, for wind, rain or snow.